Her name is Reste Nalinya, who is allegedly said to have been in a secret relationship with the slain former Buyende DPC, Mohamed Kirumira. Nalinya was residing about 100 meters from the crime scene. She conducted her mobile money business in a saloon just in front of the exact place she met her death. We got to the house she was renting, but all houses locked and most of the people are said to have gone to Gomba for her burial. One of Nalinya's friends who preferred anonymity said that Nalinya was a very beautiful lady and was said to have been in a secret relationship with the late Kirumira.
Fiance, nga wana afuna omuntu gwamulya na lekasenge. Nga womanya ebyembera y'obuntu. Hey, nga womanya omuntu yena wateeka okuba ofunawo omuntu wo. Nemutigida mugolaba nawe akusamusa mu mbeera z'obulamu. Tugende ati ky'otasobola kukolera mukyalo wo awaka. Kuba ebyo byote biyinza bimuyingizanga. Kuba ebitera nga embeera y'obulamu bweba. Kuyabadde. Just kuba yabadde muwala nga alabika bulungi nnyo. Nnyo. Mu butuufu yadde alabika bulungi nga ne mukazi munne. Mwanikira ngalabika bulungi nyo ngambambi omwami eyetago kuchakala kono mutwala yuko bulungi katayinza muleka.
She further said that Chirumira's death had nothing to do with her friend.
Reste yafudde ku lwamunne nenga bade social nyo mbantu wetaina buzibu bonna mu bantu wabula olwembeera y'omuntu nga omanya omuntu wa bulijjo mu mbeera y'obulamu toza basinkana ne munne bulungi nga balina gye balaga. Reste nekimukwasizaamu n'afiira obwerere omwana omuwala oyo.
But the chairman LC1 Bulenga Efredri Imbazi said that Nalinya was just a mobile money agent and Kirumira was her loyal customer.
The lady was she had a mobile money kiosk which she had abandoned for some time. Now Kirumira used to come and get mobile money services from that lady. So I suspect by the time they were shot, because she was with her phone, maybe she was dealing with that.
All the people residing around Nalinya's workplace and home were hesitant to speak to cameras. What, however, remains unclear is to whether Kirumira was parking to drop her or pick her up or driving past that place. May the soul of the late Nalinya rest in eternal peace. Mubarak Mugabo, Aban Television.